And a local professor just named Scientist of the Year has been working on solutions to coronavirus and is part of Operation Warp Speed. She talked with Fox 5's Jamie Chambers about the vaccines. He joins us live from La Jolla with her prediction for the new year. Jamie.
Well, Kathleen, we're lucky to be here in San Diego with some of the top scientific minds fighting against COVID-19. And while we enter some of the most dangerous moments in this pandemic, these experts say there is optimism around the corner. With the Pfizer vaccination recommended by the expert panel for emergency use in the fight against COVID-19, some of the world's top scientists are taking a brief moment to look to the future.
It's hope. There is a light at the end of the tunnel. We are going to get out of this. But hang on to your mask. It's going to be a while, right? If there's 3 million doses available now and there's 320 million Americans, it's going to take some time. It's going to take a couple of months for there to be enough to broadly protect everybody.
Dr. Erica Ullman Sapphire has just been named the Scientist of the Year from the ARC Foundation for her tireless efforts coordinating with labs across the world to help the research and development for therapies which save lives in the desperate fight against this prolific and deadly virus.
We have looked at the array of antibodies and imaged them, just actually visualize those particles on a molecular level to figure out what the target is on that virus, where that virus is vulnerable, and where we can go in with a therapy for attack.
The La Jolla Institute for Immunology has been sharing their research with all of the pharmaceutical companies, helping to speed the development of the vaccinations.
We're on a couple of 5:30 a.m. phone calls with Europe and Asia every week.
Dr. Sapphire says with the red tape being cut, these extremely promising vaccines will roll out in record time. But in the interim, she's working on antibody therapies to treat COVID patients right now.
You can get that antibody right away. And that's important for people that haven't been vaccinated, haven't yet been vaccinated, or in people who are immune compromised who may not respond to a vaccine.
After working 12 hours a day, 7 days a week since February, Dr. Sapphire says when the pandemic wraps up,
I'm going to go see my mom and dad.
And here at the La Jolla Institute for Immunology, they're not taking a victory lap. They are double down, focused on trying to beat this virus. And they say the information that they're learning from COVID-19 will also help with future pandemics as well. From La Jolla, Jamie Chambers, Fox 5 News.